Papa 105 with my friend
or my amigo. What's amigo?
A friend.
Oh, friend.
With my amigo.
Check game.
Every time. And this is my room. It's very comfortable.
She never really makes videos without me. The only video she's ever made on this channel without me is water slides.
Mm-hmm.
And by the way, so this is a Would You Rather challenge. I did it on my channel, guys. Check out Chat Game 707 channel 2. And my original channel.
This is going to be embarrassing.
Anyway, so Would You Rather challenge. So Vivian's going first, and she's going to ask me. So I'm going first, basically. You're asking me first.
Okay.
Ask me a question.
Would you rather date?
We should do something that people know about.
Okay. Never mind. Change date. Okay. Would you rather punch yourself in the face or slap yourself?
Slap myself. So watch. Ow! That was better.
Can I slap it? Oh, yeah.
Ow!
I'm really tough. Don't mess with me. I'm really tough.
Give that back.
Wait, I'm really tough. If anyone ever messes with me,
Vivian,
I'm like, really
tough. Where's my fidget spinner?
Huh?
Where's my fidget spinner? I know it's not. Sorry, guys.
We're back.
No, they didn't know we paused it. Well, I think they might have. Anyway, so my turn now. Would you rather date the guy in my video, Donovan, his name in his Harlem Shake video, on the other Would You Rather video on my channel? Him?
Oh, and also no chickens. That means you can't not accept anything.
Or me.
Oh, neither.
Neither? I thought you said you liked me. Ow.
You have to, you just basically held my hand. Like that. Sorry, we got off on the wrong foot.
Okay, now it's your turn.
I chicken. Would you rather date Isabel or me? Isabel or me?
Isabel would kill me if I said I would. So but me? I don't want it. Also,
No chicken.
If I had to,
it'd probably be me. Because she would kill me.
It would be Vivian.
Because technically, my friend will kill anyone if they want to or whatever. She has a very bad
unless
temper.
It's a boy that she likes.
Yeah, and we're not gonna.
And guys, I'm just letting you know. This doesn't mean I have a crush on Vivian.
Uh-huh.
It just means that if I had to pick between her and her friend, which I don't have to, if I had to, it would be her. If I had to. Absolutely
like
had to. Like if everything.
Like we're the last people on Earth.
If it was like illegal and we were the last people on Earth and all that, I would
have to.
If I had to. I don't actually like her in real life, but if I had to, I would.
Yeah, because my friend Isabel would kill him.
Yeah. Okay, so, my turn. Would you rather...
I'm scared. Guys, I'm scared.
Would you rather... break a fidget spinner and get really mad and like destroy your house or something?
I would want to do that.
Be like Hulk or jump off a cliff and die.
Hulk,
yeah.
Cause I love smashing my house.
Nice actual house.
I've actually ruined a whole room before.
Okay, I'm gonna go again. Would you rather?
And it was fun.
Destroy your go-kart or destroy your mini bike?
Mini bike.
Mini bike?
Because it's hard for me to ride my mini bike.
Okay, another one. Would you rather
AI going?
Destroy this whole room or
dude
and keep that TV or destroy the TV and keep this room?
Destroy TV, keep the room.
Okay, your turn. I went three times.
Oh. Okay, now I get to go three times. Thank you.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, go.
Would you rather have brown hair?
Or this is brown hair.
Would you rather be a redhead or a completely blackhead? Like, that means black, red hair or black hair?
No offense to redhead people, but blackhead.
I would do redhead.
You would?
You sort of are
a redhead because...
These are highlights.
Because you have, like, those dots on your face.
It doesn't always mean that. Those are angel kisses. At least my mom says that, which is very annoying. So I'm
no
not going
to
say that.
No offense. Okay, you go again.
Okay,
would you rather have which pigeon?
Would you rather break your whole house but have your only TV left? Or would you rather break every TV in the whole house and not have a PS4 or a PS3
and what?
Have your house?
Have my house?
And not have a PS4 and break all the TVs?
I would rather destroy my house.
And have one TV left without PlayStation.
Without PlayStation?
Mm-hmm.
I would actually... And destroy all my TVs and keep PlayStation?
No. You don't get to keep your PlayStation.
Okay, then I would rather destroy my house, keep my PlayStation and TV.
No, you don't get your PlayStation.
Okay, one more time.
Either way, you don't get your PlayStation.
One more time, let's talk louder. One more time. You go again.
Okay. Would you rather have gold or silver?
Gold.
That was easy.
Nope, you already went. I'm sorry.
I know.
Would you rather...
I'm sad. I'm scared.
This fidget spinner that lights up.
I have one.
This one, just like sort of rainbow. Or this ninja one.
Light up. Because I already have a light up.
You want to make collective light up?
It's weird.
You go now. Actually, no, I'll go. Would you rather...
Turn this thing off so it doesn't run.
Keep going, push it. Would you rather be a YouTuber, and would you rather be a YouTuber with
puffball
with no fidget spinners, or have millions of billions of fidget spinners and not be a YouTuber?
Millions of billions.
Probably me too. But you wouldn't be able to share them on YouTube.
Okay,
your turn.
Would you rather poop your pants or pee your pants?
Pee your pants.
You'd rather sit in soggy, wet stuff all day? Oh my god, that was just so embarrassing.
Would you rather
have a gecko or a lizard or a desert lizard?
It's a desert gecko.
No, my desert lizard,
gecko.
You know the desert lizard that I have?
I know, gecko, that's what I said.
Okay, gecko.
Okay, would you rather... have a fidget spinner giveaway?
Yeah.
On a live stream?
Nope.
Or... A movie giveaway.
Movie giveaway. I have like 80 movies that I'm trying to sell.
Do a giveaway. We could do it right now.
How do I give it away?
So this is how we do it. So we go on a live stream.
Mm-hmm.
And then we would, so you go on a live stream. We could play it. So actually we could do it right here. So we would go on a live stream. Or a video. Wait, actually a live stream. We could figure out how to turn our voices on the live stream. And then like people could live chat on it. And then when they do, they have to like write fidget spinner. Whoever does it first gets like a free fidget spinner or a free movie.
I have like 80 movies.
Okay, you want to do it?
I don't know how.
Okay, if we try and figure it out. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please subscribe to my channel.
No! I don't want to end it. Well, I guess we're ending it here, but...